Hi everybody, my name is Paige Zollers and I'm here with songtabs.com. Today's video is on Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars. So to start off, you're going to need a capo and put it on the 4th fret of your guitar. And the chords in this song are only 3 chords and they just repeat themselves over and over again. So the first chord you need to know is D major. Then it goes to B minor. Then to G major. And then right back to D. And that's the whole song. They just keep repeating, and each one of these chords gets an equal amount of time too. So again, it's D, B minor, G major, and D major. So this is how I would play the rhythm. And to slow that down, it would go. B minor. G. Then back to D. And so that is just pretty much the whole song right there, just the melody of the voice changes. So I'll play the first verse for you so you can see how you can strum it and play it at the same time. So to go through this once, and then I'll start. Start another part of the verse, and then once you get to the chorus, you also just start on D and do the same rotation again, but just the voice is different, so I'll do a chorus too. So we'll end on D. Thing just repeats again. And then that's really the whole song. You just go into the verse and then another chorus, another verse, as many times as you want to do, but the guitar does not change no matter what part of the song you're on. So that is Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars, and you can click on the link in the description box below this video and it'll take you to all the chord charts. So that is the song, and have fun playing. Thanks for watching this video.